Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can read an image using OpenCV library. So let's get started. So first we're gonna import two libraries, one is NumPy and another one is OpenCV. Write import NumPy as np and import CV2. So CV2 is, CV stands for computer vision. So OpenCV is a computer vision library, advanced computer vision library, which is used for image processing and to perform smart video analysis operation and image analysis and etc. So this is a Jupyter notebook environment, so I'm gonna press shift enter to run this command. Now we're gonna read an image. So in order to read an image, first we'll type the image location. Now we'll write image is equal to image directory, which is the image location, plus name of the image. So we're gonna read a messy image of messy. So now we're gonna read the image through OpenCV command. CV2.imread command is used for reading images. Now we are going to use import a matplotlib library. Now we are going to use plt.inshow to display the image. Module not found. The typo mistake actually. It's taking quite a time to display the image and still not showing. So here you can see we have read an image, but the thing is matplotlib is reading it in RGB format, but OpenCV is a image in BGR format. So before showing an image, what we are going to do is we are going to perform a pre-processing step in which we are going to transform the BGR to RGB. So you can see now we have successfully displayed an image in RGB format. So you can see in the first one it was as the image was in BGR format, as OpenCV reads image in BGR format. So here the red color over here is the blue color, and here the blue color is here the red color. So this is the difference between BGR and RGB, and that's why it's very important to display the image in the way it has been read. So Matplotlib will display the image in RGB format, so it's important to read the image in the same format. Otherwise, you know, this can happen. This is an image which is incorrect. I mean, the colors are not correct, but over here the colors are correct. So that's it. This is how we read an image in OpenCV library. Hope you learned something from this video. Thank you.